select the cells with the values. I've got minus 1, 0 and 1. Go to conditional formatting, select icon sets and select which icon you want to use. You can change the size of the icons. If you want to show only icons, select the cells, go to conditional formatting, go to manage rules, select edit rule, select show icon only and press OK and confirm.